It's very simple because I take the pictures from the point of view as a woman and Jan. These pictures made by the man. I am. I respect some mystery and some secrecy in my pictures. I'm not going to show everything, to dress up anybody, to see any part of your body, because I think that the beauty is always hidden somewhere inside. So those pictures, my photographs, are typical photographs made by a woman, by a mom, that's me, and they are more sensitive than pictures made by men. Man is like a wild animal, you know,
yes.
who want to eat you, to catch you, to bite you, to destroy you. And as a woman, I am not going to destroy you. I just want to express or to show or to show how different bodies can be beautiful and interesting.
But both of
any trace of the life, I mean the material, all the times when you are getting older and older, I want to show that in any phases or time of your life, you can be the greatest model in the world.